If there's an unwritten rule in Jamaica, it was nobody touches a tough gong, which is what we call Bob Marley.